So recently I bought some deodorant on Amazon.com. It's the Schmidt Coconut Pineapple Sensitive Skin Formula Natural Deodorant. So it has no aluminum, no propylene, whatever, and no artificial fragrance. I'm not very happy with it, and we're going to tell you why.
I bought some deodorant online. It makes me smell like a Douglas pine. Oh yeah, I bought some deodorant online. It makes me smell like a Douglas pine. I bought some deodorant.
Amazon.com. Not so happy with it. It left a rash. Is not the bomb, no.
I bought some deodorant online. It makes me smell like a Douglas pine. Oh yeah. I bought some deodorant online. It makes me smell like a Douglas pine. When you wear that deodorant, I can't take much more than a whiff of it. It smells spicy, it smells like, well, I'm not quite sure, but I bought something else instead, I think. I bought some deodorant online. It makes me smell like a Douglas pine. Oh, I bought some deodorant online. It makes me smell like
maybe the product would work for you.
Beware of the underarm rash.